Hello, second grader. Welcome back to April Number Corner. Let's take a look at today's calendar marker. Okay, so this time it's the 29th, and this is a set again. I see there are two corn on the cobs on the plate, so two corns are on the plate. Let's add this to our calendar observation for the month. And let's add this to our calendar. Great job, second graders. See you again next time. Bye.